I'm up for bids is right over here.
It's a child's crib. Child craft, versatile and beautifully crafted crib and honey oak finish. Easily converts to a bed and chest combination. Sturdy enough to withstand the childhood years. The growing up furniture for children by Child Craft. Comes with Sangard crib mattress.
And Jennifer, what do you wish to bid on that prize?
$350.
Carrie?
$525.
Dorothy? $475. And the ever popular Howard?
$490.
$490. The actual retail price is $584, and the winner is Carrie. Hi, Carrie. I'll tell you, it's good we got Howard out of here, because he could have been run over by a prize. By that I mean, we have prizes everywhere for her.
In door number one, a grandfather clock. In door number two, a player piano. In door number three, a whirlpool spa. First, a pearl grandfather clock featuring Westminster chimes and German movement in a hand-finished hardwood cabinet. A great American tradition for great Americans from Pearl. Second, it's Cabaret from the Aeolian Corporation. You can play it manually or to play for you electrically. It's a whole bunch of musical fun. The Cabaret Player Piano by Aeolian. Finally, for luxurious relaxation, the Kohler Spa that comes with air blower, whirlpool jets, jet air heater, underwater lights, even a teakwood table for serving refreshments in the Super Spa. It's a Super Bowl prize package worth $9,697.
Give you a chance to win a ball with which you can win the clock, a ball with which you can win the piano, and a ball with which you can win the spa. And of course, if you don't win them, the prizes with those, with the Super Ball, you can win them all. Now, let's see what we have with ball number one, please.
The Presto Jumbo Griddle. This extra large griddle cooks heaps of food, and the Silverstone non-stick service makes cleanups easy. It's from Presto.
To win that gift in ball number one, is it $64 or
$85?
$64. How about it? Right. You win ball number one. You win ball number one, and you win that prize. And now we want to see ball number two, please, and the gift that goes with that.
Arvin Carry Heat. Dial down your central thermostat by using an energy-efficient Arvin electric heater from Arvin Industries Incorporated.
Is that prize $21 or
$38?
$38. $38 is right. You win ball number two. You might win the piano with that. You already have the ball with which you could win the clock. We have one ball to go. Ball number three and prize number three, if you please.
Meyer Islander Sportswear, celebrating 50 years of style for the woman who knows fashion and demands quality.
Now, is that $25 or
$39? $25.
$25 is her answer. Answer is right again. I hope that you roll these balls as well as you win them. Now, I'm going to give you a practice ball here. You can't win a prize with that, but let me show you what we try to do here. You want to get into that win circle, and it's easy. It's no harder than that. Ooh, almost. I got $50 for that. You try that.
Practice?
Yeah, it's a practice ball. No prize for this one. No, 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 no. You have to throw it much harder than that and get it over in the middle. And, oh, you have so much to correct. I don't know. But here's ball number one. Now, this is for the clock. If you'd had that over in the middle, you would have won that time. You got $50. This is ball number two. This is for the piano. Well, that's $100. You have $150. And this is ball number three. This is the spa.